Stop.
Me too, Bugs.
Howdy, howdy.
Okay. So we're just gonna be playing some COD and grinding after. So I took pre-workout and it's like 9 p. and it's like 10 p.m. and I've still got a lot of that energy left circulating, so I'm gonna use this as an opportunity to wean it down. Okay. I'll just check to make sure the audio is okay. Sounds great. Okay. How's everyone doing? Oh, wait, I'm still... people can hear me talking. Okay. So, we're doing hardcore because I need to grind out some platinum skins. Dude. Need to chill on the bicep-tricep workouts. Holy shit. Fair warning, if you're just joining us, this ain't gonna be pretty. My arms are like jelly right now. Ugh. How am I doing on my battle pass? Okay, decent progress. You make sure I'm muting people because I don't want to get banned because somebody shouts racial slurs into the mic. If you hear random, it's because people are shooting out fireworks. For some of you, it's Patriotism Day. So, happy Patriotism Day to those people. What is this? Team Deathmatch? Why is it always this map? Fuck. Okay, I need long shots. I've got your six. Yep, checks out. Really put a thermal sight on this so I can see people better. So,
covering your six.
Switching max.
Dropped him.
That guy saved my ass. Holy shit. Now, if I know my assholes, and I'm pretty sure I do, a few of them hang out over here. Hello.
UAV standing by.
Fuck!
Covering your six.
Oh shit!
You know, this is what I need to do. I need to take breaks from Call of Duty. So I haven't played Call of Duty in like a week because I needed to take a break from it because it was stressing me out. And I think that's the key to enjoying this game is taking breaks. I don't even care that I'm dying constantly. You gotta be careful because there is sniper glint on this scope. Damn. Okay, we're gonna edit this because I could really use a thermal optic. Here we go, we'll try this one. Okay, I think it's my side. We think we spawn swapped again. But I will keep my eyes open as I run back. Okay, scared the ever-living crap out of me. Let's try out this thermal sight. Oh wow, that is very thermal.
Enemy contact.
See if this helps target acquisition at all. It's just so hard to see. I hate this gray shit. You know, this makes it very hard, very difficult to see shit. I'm just not seeing anyone. Really, dude?
On your six!
I hope he got that camper, dude.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Loading!
Movers.
You will not die. Is that all you've got?
Fuck!
Field upgrade active here. Switching back.
God damn.
Enemy bomb drone is in the area.
I will murder this guy. Got him.
Blood for blood.
Really? Holy shit. Where you at, bitch? Where you at, bitch? Where you at, bitch? Fuck.
Take cover!
Goddamn, that was terrible. Pretend you didn't see that. God, I'm ashamed. Eich. I gotta say, this gun is really not the long shot machine I thought it would be. Like, I thought this gun was gonna be a fucking, like, beast for headshots, for long shots. I was thoroughly mistaken, though. Smell a camping bitch.
We've lost the lead.
I'm taking fire.
Fuck me. God damn. I gotta figure out how to rig this gun for long shots, man.
I'm reloading.
Oh, dear God. Brat. The fuck was that?
Hostile airstrike near your location.
Enemy contact.
Bruh! Enemy UAV overhead.
Gotcha, bitch.
On your six. Taking heavy
fire. Hostile cluster mine active.
I did my best and still I failed because I sucked dick. Is that like two long shots? Two or three? Ooh, look at that negative KD. That's depressing. I need to finish my protein shake. I love this thing. See, it's got a spinny boy on the inside, so I don't have to mix my protein. Kind of takes a shaker out of the shaker bottle, though. It's more of a spinner bottle. There we go. Just splooshed all over me. Ugh. I don't like protein shakes. Let's see if we can quick get this for better.
Wait, hold on.
Is there a better one? Where's the purple one? There we go. Try that one.
We've taken the lead.
That's better. I bet. I don't know. Could be. Who knows?
Enemy movement.
Where's he at?
Shock stick out!
Sorry, bro.
Counter UAV is on station. Friendly UAV online.
Covering your six. Moving here. Taking fire. Snipers down.
Ooh, gargling butthole into the mic. Thank you.
Parking enemy.
Throwing smoke.
Fart bombs. Love it.
Incoming! Look alive!
Whoa! Oh, he's using a fucking shotgun.
Friendly cluster mine set.
Changing mags!
Enemy UAV active.
Okay, I'm gonna feel real dirty for doing this, but I need long shots. Look at that long shot. Have I gotten any kills yet? No. Wow. Oof.
Target spotted.
I see the Hurricanes making a comeback. That's nice.
Quest the fly mission.
Enemy down.
Why you bitch? Fuck, he saw me too.
UAV on station.
Troops in contact. Fuck it. I'm reloading.
Oof.
You're halfway to mission complete. Stay sharp.
I actually used to be pretty good at this game, and I don't know what happened. This is the problem with taking breaks, is it's good for your sanity, but actually dating. I'm getting them long shots.
Reloading. Cover your six. Throwing grenade.
Taking effective fire.
Movie.
It's gotta be my favorite way to die.
Setting claymore.
Woo! Well, at least you know where they are. And you know what they say, knowing is half the battle. Get it again, bitch.
Renee,
oh. see where he came from. That was dumb. See, I'm very critical of my own game.
Shit.
Eyes up. Drop that sniper.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Yay. Damn, that was a good fucking throw. I can respect it like hell. Yeah. Fuck, 3 points, man. Gotcha, bitch. What the fuck was that guy? Bitch.
On your six.
Enemy UAV overhead. The lead is ours.
That was embarrassing.
Reloading. Incoming.
Enemy taking the lead. Hostile cluster mine deployed.
That's irony right there. Spends 10 minutes fucking shooting a
keep it up.
Trophy system to get hit by green. Oh, sorry. Oh, god damn it. Was that the last kill?
Failed. Return to base.
Nope. Okay. Fluid maneuvers is a really good fucking build, though. Woo! Getting that high KD. I'm gonna drop real quick to okay. Barrel. 18-inch. Muzzle. Ammo. Bullet velocity and damage range. The goal is to get him in one. Recoil smoothness and bullet velocity. 2. Recoil steadiness, damage range. Okay, and then which has a higher impact on? Okay, we're going that. Okay, now that looks nasty. And the recoil ain't too bad. Nice. I can work with that. Yeah, okay. Okay, and let's tune this real quick. Far and aim down sight speed. That boost accuracy. Yeah, let's go that. Okay, and then we'll do a tune, and we want recoil stabilization, aiming idle stability. This gun just ain't built for long range, man. Okay, let's try that. Oh, it was probably. How many more? A lot. Got it. Dude, okay, while we're doing that, let's go ahead and make a decent build for this barrel. Okay, good.
We'll go with that.
Oh, I can't use a muzzle on that bucket.
Okay, well, actually, not using a muzzle might save me some help. Okay, and then we want magazine. We're gonna actually shorten the magazine here. Recoil control. Okay, this is gonna look stupid. Oh god, that does look stupid. Holy shit. Why is the sight so far forward? Fuck. Okay, and damage range, recoil steadiness. Far flinch resistance. Doom, aiming idle stability, aim down sight speed. Tune, aiming idle stability, recoil steadiness. And then, yeah, let's try that. Let's give that a shot. That did do nicely. I actually dig it. Not gonna lie. Straight up, I kind of dig it. Yep. I think that'll do nicely. Okay. Okay. Contemplating the universe from bullet angles.
You better look to top it, top it.
Ooh, domination. This will be fun. This should be fun. I've never been particularly good at domination, but whatever. Y'all wanna see me suck at a good game? Or at a complex game? Did you know there are over a million people who bought a PS5 only to play Call of Duty? Isn't that an interesting number? Ain't that interesting? I find that fascinating.
But that's just me.
All right, let's get it. Oh, domination. That's right. Domination's not what I thought it was.
Domination.
Okay.
Giga One, control the objectives. Securing Charlie. Charlie secure.
Enemy in the war zone.
Took around. Secure Bravo.
I'm gonna name this gun Decisive Victory.
We're taking Bravo. Bravo secure.
This is actually a really good build.
We secured the lead.
Bummer. That's what I get for camping, by the way. That's what happens when you camp. Some bitch comes up and shoots you in the back. That. See? And now I'm about to go and shoot this motherfucker in the back. Oops, somebody got them first.
Throwing flash grenade. Planting charge.
Whew, I can't see shit through that.
Cold-blooded activated. The enemy controls two objectives. Assault those positions.
What?
Sorry about my high-pitched squeal there, but the fuck.
Target destroyed.
Jackass.
Frag out!
Securing objective Bravo. Enemy's taking Charlie. We're taking Bravo. We're losing Charlie. Securing Alpha.
Changing mags.
We control Alpha.
That was my fault. I shouldn't have looked that way. I should have kept my eyes front the way I thought. I assumed they were coming.
We're taking Charlie.
From downtown.
Securing objective Bravo.
One of these days I'm... The hell?
Objective Charlie secure.
Jackass. That was a lot of rounds for one guy.
Enemies taking Bravo. We're taking Alpha. Enemy securing Charlie.
UAV ready to deploy.
Switching
mags.
We
control all objectives. Maintain the enemy took Charlie. Enemy securing Bravo.
Frag out.
We've lost Stand Bravo. Go.
Yep, it do be like that sometimes.
Eyes up. The sector's hot.
Securing Charlie. Secure Bravo. Enemies taking Alpha. High alert. Objective Alpha is compromised. Take it back.
Reloading.
Damn, fucking Bateman's going on in. Going in hard.
Friendly UAV on station.
The enemy holds two objectives. Get them Alpha secure. Enemy's taking Charlie.
Damn!
Objective Charlie is compromised. We're taking Bravo.
He's a smooth operator.
Bravo,
you're back.
Let's try, dude.
Hostile sentry is active. Enemy UAV active. Hostile VTOL incoming.
I got distracted.
Enemy securing Alpha.
In fact, if you listen real closely, you can hear the balloons.
Securing objective Charlie. The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back. Enemies taking Bravo. Two objectives secure. Enemies taking Alpha.
Oh, fuck, I'm sorry.
Bravo is compromised.
But in all fairness, that guy killed me earlier, so it's square. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Secure Bravo.
Loading.
We've lost all objectives. Failure is not an option.
I mean, it is. It just ain't a very good option. But see, I'm still not sure why we're taking three random points in the middle of fucking nowhere. So...
We're taking Alpha. Objective Alpha secure.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Dude, this motherfucker. This piece of shit. Dude.
Nice,
I have such a cool username as Blue Eyed Demon, but it's ID instead of Eyed. Oh. Oh.
The enemy has two objectives.
See that? Right over both guys. It was great.
Enemy securing Alpha.
I am a professional.
Securing Charlie.
Let me guess.
Securing objective Bravo. Objective Alpha is compromised. Take it back. Bravo secure.
Troops in contact.
Hostile more strike in the area.
Changing mags.
Enemy securing Bravo. Securing objective Alpha. The enemy took Bravo. We control Alpha. Secure Bravo. Enemies taking Alpha. Enemies taking Charlie. We hold all objectives. Keep them secure. Hostile cluster mine detected. We've lost Charlie. We're losing Bravo.
Right out.
Objective Target's Bravo is down. Compromised. Take it back.
Changing mag. Look alive.
UAV ready for tasking.
It will take more than that.
We're taking Charlie. We're taking Bravo.
What?
Objective Bravo, secure.
I got gypped.
Changing
enemy
mags.
Taking Bravo.
Hey, slay.
Enemies advancing. Enemy securing Alpha. We've secured two objectives. Hostile UAV in the area.
On your six.
The enemy
switching
took
mags.
Alpha.
Enemy down.
Securing Bummer. Objective Charlie. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Bomber! Damn. That was a good one. I enjoyed that.
We failed.
Okay. We're doing all the long shots now. 10. I got 3 long shots that entire fight. Oh, shit. Shit. Got any better? Can I get a better skin? Oh, that's actually sick. I like that.
Sparkly.
And the beast was done. Oh man, if it was any other game mode, I'd be happy, because this is a long shot fucking machine now. And everyone's gonna be running around with sniper rifles and a search and destroy, which means if I die for the rest of the match. Ugh. This map on free for all? And I'm attacking first, which means bitch and shit.
Search and destroy. Set a charge on the target and detonate it. We have the device.
Possible enemies here. Enemy movement. Cancel my lad.
Sorry. Sorry, man. Oh. Please don't shoot me in the ass. Went right into his right cheek. It was great.
Planting bomb at Bravo. Stand by. All Jaeger, device is set. Stand by to detonate. Cold blooded. This round is ours. Prepare for the next one.
So that was done. Bullshit! Oh, there was another guy there. Okay, well, at least I got my long shot in.
Search and destroy. All Jaeger, detonate the target to win. We've secured the bomb.
Enemies around.
I feel like hardcore really is the only way to play this game mode, though, because I feel like you give away too much information playing it on normal. Sounding out, camping bitches.
Bomb secure. Setting device on Bravo. 1 minute remaining. Device in place. Countdown started.
There we go.
Secure. On to the next.
It was a distraction that time. I love it.
Search and destroy. All Jaeger, plant the charge on the target and destroy it. We have the device.
God, there's so much glow. That would be such a cool effect if, like, and when you're in the desert maps, heat thermal vision doesn't work because everything's hot. Dude, cool shit. Good ideas. You know, like, if it's 110 degrees outside, you're... Yeah, if it's 100 plus degrees outside, thermal vision's not going to work because it's not going to be able to just...
UAV ready to deploy.
Whew! Middle of a physics ramp. Hello? What's up, motherfucker?
This round is ours. Prepare for the next one.
None of those were long shots, but it still felt good.
Search and destroy. Jaeger 1, set security on the objectives.
If I was a betting wheel.
Friendly UAV online.
That does in fact look like somebody, I'm just saying.
What's
up, motherfucker? What's up, motherfucker? Ah! Bummer. That's okay. It happens. What the hell is this guy doing?
Final minute.
Focus. Over there! Over there! Dude, he already knows where you are.
30 seconds remain.
You're on planet B.
Enemy planet.
Oh, damn, see? This is why I make predictions, so I can be proven wrong almost instantly. Bro, this is the part where you... Wow. I'm surprised that actually worked. Okay. Okay, we're gonna push the other way this time.
Search and destroy. All Jaeger, secure perimeter around the friendly UAV on station.
Oh, that was mine. That was my fault. I saw him, and then he blew my face off. There's somebody in there. Good choice. And he's a bitch. Only time I'll ever forgive doing that is if they're fucking using that last hand shit. I'm good. I want to play hardcore, but not really, because I'm going to use last stand like a bitch. Bummer.
We lost that round. Prepare for the next one.
Bummer. Okay. Wow, defending really is a lot harder than attacking. Oh, Mr. Miyagi.
Search and destroy.
I get it.
All Jaeger, defend the objectives. Friendly cruise missile deployed. Bomb drone is active. One minute remaining. The enemy planted at Bravo.
Did I look dead at him? Yep, I looked right at him. That's my fault. This is my loss. I am now become depression. Good shit. Oh, so close, man.
Be ready for the next.
We should be switching now. That sucks.
Search inside. Search and destroy. Jaeger 1, set a charge on the target and detonate it. Bomb secure.
Watch for movement! Keep an eye on this area!
I'm not alone.
Watch for enemies here.
Final minute.
Bro, are you gonna plant? Cause I can't.
Only you remain. Finish the mission.
Of course. What the fuck was that guy doing?
We lost that round. Prepare for the next one. Moving. Search and destroy. Jaeger, detonate the target to win. We've secured the bomb.
Whoa. Damn, getting evaporated. Okay, I need to push,
We lost the round.
Whatever this is. Right, I need to push right instead of left. Fuck! Motherfucker stole my camping spot. I mean, I don't camp. Dude, what the fuck is this guy doing? I get that he's screwed. That basically, there's nothing he can do. But... just sitting there, really? He's using a hacksaw. Dude, you gotta do something. This is KD sweats is what it is. Bro, really? They're not gonna come looking for you. They don't need to. They know where the bomb
is. 30 seconds left.
And at this point, there's no way you can get to the bomb and to a plant site at the same time. Wow.
We lost that round. Prepare for the next one.
Switching sides. This guy is fucking nuts, man. Where the fuck is... oh.
Switch inside.
Okay.
Search and destroy. All Jaeger, secure perimeter around the objectives.
God damn it!
It's enemy territory!
Dude, you have a sniper rifle! Oh my god!
Jesus. Prepare for the next one. Search and destroy. All Jaeger, defend the objectives.
Okay, well, apparently everything we were doing in the beginning just went out the fucking door, man. And apparently they're all fucking using second chance or whatever, to saving grace or whatever that fucking perk is. I fucking hate that shit. Have a fucking snipe.
Deflected an alpha. Mission failed. Return to base.
Well, at least my KD's okay. I got a shot in the dick, man. Y'all can see my kneecaps now. I'm gonna filter this. I'm gonna just play some fucking free-for-all. Does anyone play hardcore free-for-all? I don't think I've ever been in a match of hardcore free-for-all. That looks actually sick. Thank you. I'll do okay. Honestly, SMGs are hard to fucking...
Is that an SMG? I'm pretty sure it's an SMG.
I don't know. Can't remember. Submachine gun. Yeah, SMGs are hard to fucking plat.
Free for all. Clear to engage all threats on target.
This is probably somebody camping. Fucking hate campers. I think that's the only thing worse than somebody who camps is somebody who, like, fucking defends the spot they camp, their campground. That was okay. Fucking hate campers.
Enemy counter UAV is active. Hostile cluster mine active.
Hey, what's up, Vegeta? Why can't I see your chat? That's weird. Okay, I see that you followed, but I can't see any of your chat for some reason, which is stupid. Damn it. Anyway, thanks for the follow, Vegeta. As always, it's always nice.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's like no spots to get locked up on this map, damn it. What the hell? Oh, camping bitch.
Hostile UAV in the area. We're getting hit hard.
Whoa. Jesus. I'm not doing so high. Jesus.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy deployed a counter UAV.
Damn. If I had to miss that knife throw.
Fight on, let's stay the farmer.
Match, bitch.
Enemy UAV active. Hostile cruise missile incoming.
Here we get blown up. Whoa! Damn it. Damn it!
Mission compromised. We've been defeated.
Are you in chat? Because I can't... I don't know if you're chatting or not, but I can't... If you are, I can't see it. Weird. Make sure that updated. Oh god, it's hot in here. Right back. Dynamis warm. Fucking hot in here. Can I get a better map? Hardcore free for all. There we go. This is a fucking map. I need a fan or something, man.
The problem is my PC is currently heating up my office space. It's making me warm and toasty. Oof. Okay. God, I love this map. I love this map so much. I know that lots of people dislike this map, but this is my favorite map by far. Let's see. Anybody over there?
Free for all. You're cleared hot on all targets.
Potato. Delicious potato. Delicious potatoes. Nobody knows where they grow. Oh, delicious potatoes.
So we get him, boys.
Cold-blooded activated.
Your boy shot me from a window, man. bitch. Fuck. It do be like that sometimes. Fuck.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Fuck. I probably walked right into his line of sight. He was probably down off in the corner. Damn it! There's nothing worse than losing a kill because somebody else shot you first. It's the cause of all my depression.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Yes, no, yeah. Damn it.
Cluster mine detected.
Damn, they got a good cluster mine spot right in the middle there, eh? Shit! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Fuck. Saw him too late. Dip shit. Nice spot though. Fuck, somebody killed him.
A few ahead of ya. Sort them out. UAV standing by. Enemy UAV active.
I feel dirty, but then I need the log shot, so fuck them. Oh, hello.
Oh, bollocks.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Shit. Damn it, I thought I could get around the corner. I was wrong. Damn!
Enemy UAV active.
Up top, probably. I don't know if my gun's in single fire or auto. This bitch! I bet you that's the guy probably who has the UAV in. Fuck. I don't want to lose. Shit.
Hostile UAV in the area. 10 seconds remaining.
From this motherfucker, man.
Enemy UAV active.
That's unfortunate. All right, we're gonna take a quick break while I go to the bathroom. Get back.
Return to base.
Back in the saddle. Okay. Let's add TDM into this mix. It is kind of nice not having everybody trying to kill you.
Anyway, let's go back to... This is the other gun I need to fucking long shotify. Since we're doing long shots, we can get rid of the mag. It's basically just a rifle now.
You're not leaving me yet!
Team Deathmatch. All Strazer, destroy the enemy.
Enemy in the area!
Throwing shock stick!
What's your block?
Throwing Semtex!
Grenade! Wolf!
Apparently, I'm just oppositionally defiant when it comes to maps.
Grenade out!
Grenade out!
You lose.
Changing mags!
Enemy in the area. Loading.
Counter UAV on station. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Mark, or what is that? Attack me. Fuck. Stop yelling so much, neighbors. Wait, it's a day before Halloween. Everybody's sniping, and every one of them's better than I am. Really? Are you just fucking camping back there, you fat bitch? Okay, that was probably a little harsh. But for real, though.
You're halfway to mission complete. Keep fighting. High alert online.
Ah! King! Dipshits.
What's your block?
Cut that one.
Hostiles are using recon.
Switching mags.
Bastards! They're shooting at me! Switching mags!
UAV active.
Great, that's what I needed. Them to know where I'm coming from.
Friendly UAV online. Hostiles deployed a bomb drone.
That one's on ice.
What the fuck was,
Loading.
Throwing grenade.
I'm hit.
Drop them. Changing mag.
Fuck!
Enemy!
Camping fucking whore.
Throwing Semtex!
God, I need long shots. Don't, we can't wait, be wasting fucking time on these assholes. Fucking poor, man.
Shock stick out!
Covering your six.
Got them on the run. Keep it
Semtex
up.
Semtex out!
Hostile cruise missile incoming.
Oh, great.
Close one!
Hostile recon is active. Hostiles launched a cruise missile.
Bitch.
Enough from you! I'm reloading!
Dude, that guy's a camping bitch, and he's using fucking last stand. The worst kind of human.
Mission is complete. Good work. Team deathmatch. Sable One, you're clear to engage all threats.
Feels like dungeon crawling. Fuck!
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm on your six.
Enemy here.
I hate this map because I hate the fucking cars that explode every time you walk and breathe on them too much. You gotta be fucking shitting me.
Target destroyed.
In the area.
That one had wings. Reloading. Incoming!
Where are the bitches at?
We've taken the lead.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Jackass. Now I gotta be a little more creative with my long shots. Only complaint is you hold this gun like a pistol, not an SMG, and because you hold it like a pistol, it blocks your entire fucking screen from the gun.
The lead is ours. Bring the UAV online.
Fire. I need medical.
Loading.
We hold the advantage.
Dude, this motherfucker was just nade spamming. I'm killed like 6 times by this guy, literally just by him chucking fucking nades.
The debt Damn. Is repaid.
This guy, man.
Friendly beach all entering this sector.
Throw in a shotgun!
I have your back.
How many long shots is it? Like 10? More than I've got right now, that's for sure. Dude, oh my god, I can't see shit out of this gun!
Using drill drop.
Is that ours? Fuck you!
Enemy UAV active.
This is when smoke comes in handy. But I don't have that equipped, so fuck off. Fuck! Okay, we may need to just off that person with a fucking gun, with the real gun. Because they're making it real difficult. Okay.
Throwing drill job. Target destroyed.
Damn, dude. You want a fucking Sphinx over here? No! Bitch, ass. Oh, okay. Well, at least we got him out of the way, which means I can move to here.
Overhead.
I don't like this. I don't like corner camping. Great. Fucking dipshit, man. I gotta push over to the other side so we can get that guy who's fucking sitting back there.
in the lead. The enemy's advancing.
Where's this bitch?
Damn.
Mission compromised. We've been defeated.
Wish there was a better site for this gun. Black gold. It's all my least favorite maps. That's what hardcore is. Is hardcore is literally just all my least favorite fucking maps.
Free for all.
Oh, it's free for all though.
Kill them all.
Be interesting. Okay, nope, I cannot see shit. What the fuck? I'm sorry, but what bullshit was that? I don't even know what the fuck I am. Dude, where the, am I like outside the map or some shit? What the hell? Dude, I can't see past this massive fucking light on my forehead.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh god, this map sucks dick.
Sold in the area. Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover.
How the fuck does somebody have a VTOL?
Hostile UAV in the area.
Damn it. Well, now I can move around again. Does everyone else hate this mode as much as I do? Because I fucking can't stand it.
Enemy UAV active.
I get that it's like, ooh, Spec Ops, supposed to be cool and shit. But I fucking hate this shit, man.
We're getting hit hard.
Mom's getting hit hard. Ooh, got him. Yay, hostile airstrike incoming.
Hostile veto overhead.
Dude, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure that's full of shit, but whatever. Oh, fuck. It do happen like that sometimes, though. Whatever. So what happens if I try and like bump my leg? Everything goes wibbly wobbly. Good. By the way, did we unlock Tomfles yet? Is that a thing that I can use? Yeah! New Gunda maxed out. Hell yeah. Dude, there were so many people using this shit pre it's unlocking. And I don't know how, but it was pissing me off. That's a cool camo. 40 kills for the town one foot. This is gonna be fun to try and use. It'll be a shipment 24/7 kind of thing. Any more throwing knife kills?
GDM.
Okay.
I should really check how many long shots I have left on this gun. Okay, we're going dark.
Team deathmatch. Jaeger 1, you're clear to engage.
Possible enemies here.
How smooth. Many people get mad at me when I killed him. At least I'm like aware I have a rage problem now. Bitch.
Taking effective fire.
Fuck.
Frag out!
Really? You're...
Please don't ever do that. Don't name your fucking user, make your username something stupid that's based off of somebody else's character.
Enemy down. Eyes up.
We secured the lead.
Fuck. It actually took me off guard.
Hostiles are using recon.
Flash out!
Fuck!
Enemy down.
Dude. Use a fucking machine gun pistol. It's not even the good one. Bitch asshole.
Changing mags.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy loading.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Oh, crap. Fuck me.
Blood for blood.
On your six, reloading. Changing mags.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Getting hit hard. Oh, enemy spot.
Yay, I'm back over fucking here. That's what I think of that. Okay, five more long shots needed. I hate this gun. Why can I put a decent sight on the fucking X-13, but I can't on this? forgot. I thought my game crashed there for a second. Have I unlocked the new with the throwing knives yet? Nope. I need customization options for your lethals and your tacticals. At least I know where they're gonna go with this map.
Saber one, you're cleared hot.
Target destroyed.
What?
Dude, what is with this guy?
Covering your six.
Bitch ass hoe. Fuck me! Fuck! I'm gonna not lose my cool here and try and fucking get a kill. I don't like this gun, man. I don't like being restricted to iron sights, you know? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. It's really hard to line up iron sights outside. Oh, fuck am I? You don't think that was a little overkill, just chucking all your fucking drill charges right there?
on station.
Bullshit!
Dude, I had the drop on that guy so hard it wasn't even fucking funny.
I'm taking bitch. Fire. Loading.
We're so lucky you're still alive right now.
Changing mag.
What is he? Oh, he's using the fucking hurricane. He's using an actual SMG.
Frag out!
Covering your six.
Dude.
Get destroyed.
Enemy UAV active.
Changing mags. Blade.
Oh my fucking camping horse! Give me a second, I'm gonna enjoy this a little too much.
UAV is orbiting the area.
your six.
That was literally just to piss that guy off. Would you want to bet they're camping up here again? Don't tell me it's time to stand up, and I'll stand up when I want to. Why is that guy on fire? I can't be the only one who has these questions. Is that a new store? Whoa. I can't imagine somebody likes Crash Bandicoot enough to buy a fucking skin pack in this game. But hey, I get surprised by new shit every day. This is a bad spawn point.
Free for all! Destroy all threats in the AO.
God, I could tear this shit up with a battle rifle. Bitch. Finally. Just kill me. Hello? Is there anyone over here? Rage. I am become rage. Oh, you gotta be shitting me!
Cold-blooded activated.
Bitch.
Hostile UAV active. Hostile UAV in the sector. Hostile UAV overhead.
That wasn't a long shot? That wasn't a kill.
UAV standing by.
That sucked. Try here. I don't like sitting here, but I'm gonna try it. Just I need to figure out what the long shot range is. I'm guessing 35. You know, it helps if I actually kill the guy. It also helps if they're at least 35 meters away. But can't beggars can't be choosers, and you know that shit.
Oh my god!
There we go. Really? Let me guess, across the street? Because he's in like an SO-14 or some shit? I don't know. Bitch. At least I don't fucking camp like that, you know? Because I'll camp if I need to get long shots, just because I'm doing long shots, and that's not the same as fucking... That's not the same as, it's not, camping for long shots isn't the same as fucking camping, corner camping. If you corner camp, you're fucking scum of the earth. But I understand camping for long shots.
UAV active.
If you need long shots.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
Like that shit. That's, you don't have the balls to actually go after somebody.
Hostile UAV overhead. UAV is being a fuel. RTV at this time.
I completely wasted that UAV. Neither of those were long shots. What the hell? God, what does it take to get a long shot around here?
UAV ready for tasking.
That it? Oh, right. There we go. 30 meters. That's a long shot. I mean, if you're gonna fucking announce yourself like that.
You're getting hit hard.
Bummer.
hostile in this sector.
Dude, what's the point of fucking seeing it? When you see it, it kills you.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Okay, so that's two guns plat, so I think I'm going to call it there, because we've been going for almost 2.5 hours. And I'm tired. Vegeta, thank you so much for the follow, man. I'm guessing you weren't able to get in chat, or were busy, or whatever. Anyway, thank you so much. Talk to you later, bud. Anybody who's watching, thank you very much. If you watch this video, thank you. If you're coming to the... This is coming to you from the past, and you're watching this in the future. No spoilers. Peace out. Have a nice night.